Alright, hello, welcome to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy X. I'm a few hours into the game, and this Let's Play will be the longest one I've made yet. I plan to narrate it throughout the game. So right here we're having a basic battle. This is a battle that I will be having a lot. A flying monster and a magic monster. So, that was just luck. The flying monster has very high evasion, so it's best to have Waka to take him out. And the magic monster, naturally the black mage, Lulu, has to take out the monster. Now, she just cast Thunder. Sometimes I think Thunder does more damage, but that's a thunder element monster, so thunder heals it, but no harm done because I haven't done any damage to it yet. So she just cast fire on it and it's still alive. Titus has low hit points. He's gonna cast cheer, which boosts the offense and defense of everyone, and then the blue wolf man or panther man took care of the magic monster. Now we're gonna go into our sphere grid here because a couple of people gained a sphere level. We of course have to cure our people who are hurt. So, am I gonna notice the sphere level? Yes. Okay, so. The shoulder buttons are really sensitive, so if you press it down, it will go past two at a time. Unless you're very delicate with the shoulder buttons. So, he just gained more. Physical damage, he deals more physical damage. She's moving up there. She, I think, is going to get mental magic. Her magic skills are higher now. And going through the forest. Man, I needed to pee so badly during this. And eventually I did. So here's the that guy is good for Titus. Titus kills those lizards really well. The Moogle isn't gonna hit the flying monster.
It's too fast.
So they're saying, why don't you bring Waka into battle? But the magic is also another way to get a flying high evasion monster to take him out. But we're gonna take Waka into battle.
I could take care of those alone, huh?
Waka just does a normal attack, takes out the monster.
Woohoo!
Now we don't know which way we're going to go because we're at a crossroads. So, check all our stats. Everything good, or do we need to cure formation? Yeah. Okay, so we're going to go north, or what I think is north. It's actually a winding road. These guys have some jokes to tell. And then another. These random monsters, I like them. When you play the game, they're fun to get all the random monsters.
Piece of cake!
So, there. And can we go any further in this direction? Please be careful on your journey, and I get a high potion. Yes, I can go this way. But do I want to go this way or do I want to go the other way? This way leads to... I think all roads lead to Rome. That Black Panther is just so damn powerful. He's like your paladin, I guess.
I'm on a roll! Paladin.
So... not much to do in that direction. What am I gonna do? Where am I gonna go? Go back this way? Yeah. So, we have the magic type monster and the flying type monster, so we need to bring the magic user out and cast her spell. Remember, she went up in magic ability, but that's still not enough to take him out in one spell cast. He did some damage, still not enough.
It's over!
He's a flying monster, so Waka can do a lot of damage. Went up two levels, it looks like. I'm kinda hungry right now. I had a Philly cheese steak for lunch. That has nothing to do with this game. He's moving forward. Now, I don't know how you get past that level 2 barrier. But I hope I can get back to there, because I'm going to be moving on past there. So, Waka got a new ability and more power. And Titus also has a sphere level up. So Titus is going forward, moving the sphere forward. It's deceiving, and it looks like you can go straight to there, but actually you have to go the other way. And he gets a power up, attack up. So do you want to return to the main menu? I think this is when I went on just like, yeah, that's what I need to pee. And if it's not that time, I'll show you it another time. So what do we have here? Everything's good. Going through the jungle, beautiful CGI art. Look, this is leading somewhere. Okay, so here's a cutscene.
These stone steps have a history, you know. Yep, Lord O'Holland trained here at his peak.
So that's where the trainers go.
A race, huh? Think you can beat me?
Yuna, if you would.
Ready?
Hey!
Oh, what a... tricked me.
Hey.
How can you possibly win that race? And now the screen goes black because I'm saving something. Okay. So, maybe now is when I'm peeing. I don't know.
Look out! Everyone, quick!
Oh no, a big monster up ahead. Well, this will improve my prowess. It's coming out of the concrete. Shaped in a protective shell, with these two plant hands coming from either direction. Titus is your good swordsman. He does the max damage against normal type energy enemies. Well, actually, this guy does a lot of damage too. You need your juggernaut for high hit points and high attack damage. Fire. It looks like I already took one of them out, so taking the next one out shouldn't be too hard. And now that they're both gone, the shell is opening up a bit. What you gonna do? Oh, are people poisoned? What you doing? Gonna cure people. Because this is a boss battle, that boss could do a lot of damage at any given point. Cast a spell. Let's give it a shave and a haircut. Snips. Cheer everybody up. Cast a spell. And is it opening up finally? As it opens up, this is the monster we have feared. Oh, this dreaded monster, he does look kind of scary. Attacks anyways with massive damage. 257 damage. Well, who could even imagine doing so much damage? 498, that's like 1,000 damage to me. And it cured the poison. He's hurt, but he attacks. 252 damage. Fire. Fire against plants makes sense. Make sure that. Evil plant poking his way into everyone's disguise. What's happening? And we're still fighting the worst enemy we have ever faced. And he died. I didn't even know he was dying until I saw all this stuff coming out of him. So there we go.
Yeesh.
Yeeps.
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
Being a guardian's tiring.
You handle yourself pretty well. You got talent.
Hey. So what are these sin spawn anyway?
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind in its wake.
Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle, I think that was when I started seriously considering becoming a guardian.
So I'm free to go wherever I want. It might be good to save it. But I also have sphere upgrades. Lulu moves forward. More mana. More magic points and more magic damage. Yuna moves forward. And uses an ability. She now has Null Frost. I don't know what that means. Can she move forward? Yes, she can. Use ability. She now has Null Tide. I think it like protects you against ice and water. He's going forward. He got haste, which I wouldn't think he was would get haste. No more sphere. Do I need to heal? No. Okay, keep going.
Huh.
Another cutscene.
So, they got fiends in Xenarcan too?
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up, though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xenarcan anyway?
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time, like 1,000 years through time. And then one day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Amazing. Simply amazing.
Hmm?
You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth. Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back. Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place. No one can replace Sir Jet, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska, either. It's pointless to think about it. And sad.
I could never be what Chapu was. Well, stuff happens. Best not to worry.
Waka, Lulu, and Waka's brother, Chapu. Something had happened between them a long time ago. I was sure of it. Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure. Best not to go there.
Okay, so, more cutscene. Beautiful, I guess. Intricate. Strange looking. Unique. Definitely unique. So what's he gonna do? Should he go around and talk to people? Plot progresses. So just where do we go? Do we go forward? Forward! Another cutscene.
You here to pray for victory too?
us pray? Who needs to pray? The Luka-goers always win.
Oh yeah? Then why are you here?
We've been praying for some competition this year.
So what's your goal this time? You gonna do your best again? Ha! It's too bad your best isn't good enough. Why even bother showing up?
This time, we play to win.
Ooh, play away. Just remember, even kids can play, boys.
See you in the finals!
We'll beat them.
And they go forward.
We have to.
You know that team?
Forward into
putting
the temple.
Putting people down. They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Ject was a kind and gentle man.
Well, not my Ject.
Ject.
Even 10 years after he left, just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him... Nah.
Okay, so where is he gonna go? Forward where he intended to go before the cutscene? Do I want to talk to these people? No. Just keep going. Oh, there's side doors. Okay, some monks or something. Going back, he wants to save. Isn't there a save point somewhere? Do I have to go all the way back to save? I can't go back. Okay. So, here we go, going forward. What's in this other door? Some kids. Kid monks. He's going down into the temple. Another cutscene, but there's a save point. Good. So he saves. Black screen, because that's how the system does it. Just bear with us while we save our game. Blue dragon has nothing to say. They're just bragging about how they're winners.
Lord O'Holland, guide our feet.
Talking. Yeah, I'll pray. Do-do-do.
A summoner, are you?
So these guys are our rivals.
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bisaid.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My, my, my. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble.
As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians.
Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only one guardian.
Please watch the
right,
game
Bartello?
While I go away for a bit.
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust. I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy. And an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Portella, we're leaving.
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
Sorry, I had to pee. But what's he doing? He's running around. Doesn't know where to go.
The faith is below. Let's do it!
Only we can go down here.
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kimari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
Almost halfway through this.
Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like tomorrow soon, I bet.
Leave him there. Why are you just leaving me there? I want to go too. I want to go down into the with my friends. I just want to go into the dark pit with my friends. But I'm speaking as a narrator and not a person.
Where's Yuna?
Oh, and so now there's these guys.
Then why are you?
Well, they were so...
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go!
Oh, no!
Go! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh?
Down he goes into the dungeon.
This is bad. Really bad.
You're right, this is bad. So can he move? What do I do? Where do I go? I'm confused as to what I'm supposed to do. I don't want to get off the boat. Finally decided to go right here. No, nothing to do here. I can wait here as long as I want. Nothing.
Come on, go up! Go up!
Come on, get up! I want the elevator to go up. Okay, I'm trapped down here. So what do? I go over and I go inside.
Okay. Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
So a burning pillar of steam, or of fire. How do we get past this? This is obviously a maze part of the game. And I find this very frustrating. You can watch me trying to do 100 things, but I'm not narrating me making 100 mistakes. They say that a mistake is something that teaches you, but no. I'm gonna end the narration here. I got past this part okay, I think. And now I can go through. Okay, so you can watch me do this if you want. I'm not gonna narrate it.
Thank you. Oh.